This is ancient Rome communal public toilets called latrines. These were large stone structures with multiple bench-style seats, often without dividers. Allowing several people to use them simultaneously, waste would fall into a running water channel beneath, which helped flush away the waste. Latrines were a social gathering place where people could chat, and they were common in public spaces like bathhouses, markets, and entertainment venues.